Hello friends, in this session we will see how to measure the diameter of a molecule. Here we are going to measure a diameter of oleic acid. In this butyrate, it is a solution of alcohol and oleic acid such that in every 400 cm cube of solution we have 399 cm cube of alcohol and 1 cm cube of oleic acid. If in every 400 cm cube I have 1 cm cube of oleic acid, then in every 1 cm cube of solution, what would be amount of oleic acid? So it can easily be given using cross multiplication, that is equals to 1 upon 400. Now consider a trough and pour some water in it. Now sprinkle some lycopodium powder on the top of water molecules. Friends, this lycopodium powder is hydrophobic in nature. That means it never attracts any water molecule. So my water molecules are independent and they doesn't have any connection with lycopodium powder. That means they doesn't form any bond with that powder. Now have a close look on butyrate. Butyrate can be used to measure volume of one drop of my solution. If I take one drop of solution, what would be the volume? That can be easily given from the readings of butyrate. So now I have V. Now suppose I am dropping n drops on the top of lycopodium powder such that they distribute themselves evenly. And as I said, it is a solution of alcohol and oleic acid. We are very much aware with the properties of alcohol. It is volatile in nature. So my alcohol will be blown off and I'll be having only a thin layer, a monomolecular layer of oleic acid. Now taking that volume of oleic acid, it seems to be a shape of cylinder. Volume of cylinder can be easily given. So for that, I am gonna measure the diameter of my trough. Now if I have diameter of trough, that means I can easily find out area, and area into thickness will be the volume. Here I am gonna find out thickness, and that will be giving me the diameter of one molecule because it is monomolecular layer. So I'm comparing it with the drops that I have poured. The volume of this solution is from the drops that we have poured, and that drops were initially having alcohol also in it. So I'm not including alcohol in my calculations. So let us find out what would be amount of oleic acid in this n into v times volume of drops that we have poured initially. So in 1 cm³ I was having 1 upon 400 cm cube of oleic acid, then in n into v volume, what would be the volume of oleic acid? So by cross multiplication, volume of oleic acid in that n into v drops will be nv by 400 cm cube. Now directly comparing it with our area into thickness, I can get T. And as I said, that T is nothing but diameter of my molecule because it is a monomolecular layer. So this is a method, mathematical method, to find out diameter of a molecule. Hope you have got the point. For any questions, you can leave the comments below. Thank you.